Hi guys, so today I'm showing you how to do a nice fruit smoothie slush puppy kind of thing. It's up to you because you can make it into more of a smoothie or more into a slush puppy like I do, but it is completely up to you. This is made out of all fruits and you can put yogurt in it, but I use all fruits. It is delicious, it is really healthy, you're getting a lot of your, like, most of your fibre day in here. Yeah, that's about it really. I hope you enjoy. I just want to say there is going to be a lot of different cameras changing around because I got a new camera and I want to test it out. So hopefully the camera quality is going to get better in my videos. Hopefully, but I just need to get the right lighting, otherwise it's just going to go completely wrong. So yeah, I'm going to test it out a little bit today and I hope you enjoy. So warning you now, different camera lighting, different camera situation. So yeah, I'll be filming bits on this, bits on my phone, bits on my new camera, just bits on everything. So yes, and yeah, I hope you enjoy.
This is the smoothie maker or blender I use. I use it for lots of different things, blenders, soups. My mum uses it for soups quite a lot. You get two little tubs so you can put them in. You get two lids, you get the blender bit there and the bottom. And yeah, that's all you get basically. It's really good. It can chop up frozen things. It's called Kenwood and it was quite cheap. It wasn't like 100-200, it was around 25-50 quid, so that is quite good for something that can make smoothies and slush puppies and everything like that. So I would really recommend.
What I like to do is put the frozen things in there first. Now, as you can see, there are blueberries in there and there isn't on here. I added blueberries into the mixture because we had some leftover blueberries and it was a waste, like it was taking up too much room, so we just chucked them in there. So you can get blueberries and add them if you want, but they have like frozen, what are these called, grapes, and they have like frozen everything and I love it. You should definitely get it.
Pour it before I was talking because it is quite loud pouring it. I put about a quarter, a little bit more in there, and there's not that much left. I could probably do like one smoothie out of that now and then that will be gone. So I like to blend this first because I don't like to, you know, make the blender bit really weak and really horrible so it hasn't got too much to blend. So I like to do this bit first separate and then I'll chuck everything else in and blend
now,
it.
This is a really, really good way to use up all your old fruit. So me and Mum did a smoothie last night and we had too many oranges, so we wrapped them up and I said I'll use them in mine tomorrow, which I'm going to do now. I'll probably use either all of these or
a quarter. Okay, so I have my oranges here and I have a massive knife. So what I'm going to do is just skin the oranges because you don't want the skin in the oranges, you just want the orange.
It's going to take a bit of getting used to, but I know what's right for you.
So now what I'm going to do is just chop up the lime and the apple in all in one because this video is going to get quite long if you just see me chopping them up.
Fly high.
And the lime looks like in there and the orange is down there as well, and now we're just going to blend it all up.
Yes, my hair has changed since the beginning of the tutorial, but this is what the smoothie slush puppy thing looks like. I hope you enjoy. Comment down below if you have tried this out and comment down below your favorite smoothie to make in here or juice to make or whatever you make in your blender. Comment it down below because I'm running out of ideas and I do this all the time, so I would like a little bit of a switch up, but this is definitely my go-to, so yeah, yes.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus. Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.